This white Buick may seem like your standard everyday car, but to Militia Toledo, these four wheels are everything.
Extremely blessed right now. I'm feeling overwhelmed.
Militia admits she's made her mistakes, but she's back on track. She cleans rooms at the Ramada in Albuquerque and used to spend hours on a bus to get there. Now she doesn't have to do that anymore.
I mean, living paycheck to paycheck, trying to just make the best of life, you know, and strive for the best. And this car isn't giving me the opportunity to do that. Like I said, I'm going to go back to college.
Transportation is everything. It's so hard to get a job without transportation, trying to get on a bus. It takes her 3 hours to go to work and come home at night. How could she be with her family?
Ann Edenfield Sweet is the executive director of Wings for Life, a nonprofit that transforms lives by breaking the generational cycle of incarceration. They helped make this happen. Look at that smile on Militia's face. And with one signature, this single mother owns a car.
It was just like a relief off my back because I've been trying to save for a car.
Wings for Life offers all types of programs. This month, it'll offer parenting classes, help families learn how to apply for benefits, teach families about mentally and physically taking care of themselves during the pandemic, and they'll help people like Militia realize there are good people willing to help.
I'm not perfect. I have my mistakes. Like I said, I just got my daughter back and I'm working. The only person that's missing is my son right now. But hopefully this will give me a better opportunity to get him back as well because I have that support and transportation that I need.
We work with families. We try to help the children. We don't want anybody to go to prison or end up in the legal system or have any problems at all.
Militia's goal is to become a paralegal.